Hey guys, welcome back to Final Fantasy 2. I'm Celine, and we are playing the PSP version. And I still don't know if there's anything. Just think, I'm doing everything all in one sitting. Literally, I've been playing this game for a few days now. So if you have any questions about this game, just leave me the questions in the comments and I will do my best to give you my thoughts on it, I guess. Now there's a reason why I say I guess, because by the time I get this uploaded, I probably won't remember this game as good. Because I'm probably going to be on other games while I'm uploading this. Or I may stop recording altogether just to get this uploaded. I'm not 100% sure. I stood still too long. But whatever the case is, if you have any questions or anything that has to do with this game, literally, just let me know in the comment section and I'll do my best to answer. I can't fully promise I'll fully remember, but it's still something. Super burn lava. I still don't know what they're winking at. I know what she's winking at. But as for that, I don't know. That's a 4, that's a 3, and this is an 8. That just tells you what I've been working on. But oh well. I would screw up on the guy just to find out what the stone goblin is weak against. I think I will. Because we're not that far down. Let's see, stone is weak against poison. Well, now I know that. Now I know how to destroy it. With a weak poison attack. Because I had no idea. Stop 7. There's 7 or 8. Oh, freak, he has a poison. Okay, poison attack, attack, attack. Yeah, I know. It's gonna do, like, no damage. Never mind. Only one up. Alrighty, Argalaz. I thought there was a monster in a box. Okay, let's see. Head north until I hit a wall. Neat. Hi guys, I haven't seen y'all in a while. Kill that thing. At least Holy's been updated. Why I need to update that is beyond me. I only need that against the dead. The dead people. The flying rays. I'm not 100% sure what they're looking at. that's still appropriate. Oh, hit some thunder. Don't need to work on lightning. Or not lightning. I don't need to work on the other. This hurt. Better yet, I'm gonna do one, spell on the group. Her health went up again. Okay, this person I don't care, I'm just attacking. I don't think she's supposed to have high health. Well, she is. Then, I don't know. That's the monster door. So why did... Okay. Healing staff. Mage staff. Doesn't the healing staff literally kill your enemies? A fives with bridge. Yeah, it heals. It literally heals your enemy. So poison. Charges lightning. Huh. Well, it doesn't matter, I won't be using them. Unless I get a mage. Which that would be cool. Someone else to do magic. Please don't escape. Yeah, that's why I'm just attacking, I'm not using magic. Why do they use that type of magic when they don't move? They have no animation. I mean, I could understand if there was animation, but there's no animation. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's a haste. Okay, we know what you're with yet. I'm gonna just cast the healing stuff on them. Fire on her. At least I know what some characters are weak yet. Others, I'm still learning. Protection! That thing hits hard. And then, let's make a barrier. And, yeah. Okay, now I don't care. Maybe I should have put poison on Orgrid as well. I don't know. Ow, it still hurts. First went up, barrier went up, head torch went up. Is it so hard for her magic to go up? Literally. It was so hard to ask for her magic to go up, not her hit points. Because she now officially has more hit points than any other character. Although Guy is knocking on the door. So having the next highest hit point. Oh, wait, he does have the next highest hit point. Okay. Really? Oh, these are easy. But since I want to update that spell, my guess is fire. I'm just going to. Well, I want to update your magic. Which the best way to do that is to literally use magic. And yet, she's only bringing up her hit points. Okay, you know what? Yeah, I'll use Ultima. I'm gonna use one protection spell and just use Ultima. Because it's a white magic spell. Although it doesn't look like it, it is. Okay, now I just attack. Yay, his fire went up. Just yay. Okay, this is war. Okay. Literally, Liver needs to reorganize his castle. We'll do wall. Fire. Because, why not? Oh, and I think the white magic goes up fast since you're using it on 4 characters at a time. So, yeah. Even if it misses, I'm just gonna go on with life. Why'd I attack it? Ow! Pick Ultima for hit mate. The arch. Again, I'm sorry, not because. Ha! Take that. Wait, what? Well, this is kinda, straight to the point. Lost in the box. Yay. We haven't fought a queen lately, and we haven't fought that cat before. Attack. I'll use shield, shell. Attack and attack. Well, that was easy. And that's creepy. What is with my tummy today? I'm not cutting this video short, by the way, guys. Even if I have to do a little bit of editing, I'm not cutting this video short. But I am going to be right back. So where I want it. So, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. And oh my god, I'm getting so tired of having upset tummies. Yes, I don't like saying stomach, so I say tummy. Don't like it, then I'm sorry. But god, constantly going to the bathroom because you have an upset tummy is irritating. So yeah, we got the sun. I'm not equipping it. If I equipped it, then yeah. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go back. Not keep attacking. Let's bring that up. I mean, I could have walked back and forth a little bit for continuing, but I decided against it. I decided to actually continue the sled play. Alright, it's fine. If it misses, I don't care. I mean, it's only level 1. Almost level 2, I think. Increase. Yay. Is it just me or the increase of monster in habitat or attacky has increased? Which I was looking at. Yay, increase. Let's do Blink, because that's the one we use during battle. Well, boss battle. Because it says you gotta do protection and Blink before anything else. Which I can understand, that brings up your agility in your defense. Well, I'm gonna keep using Ultima, even if her health keeps shooting up like no tomorrow. But Furion's coming close to having an up health update. So that's fine. Yep. His health increase. Okay, our three main characters are all in 300. Is that a good thing? I have no idea. Well, it's good for its tier because it's like going up super fast. Which is good. I just need her. Wait, I don't think we're supposed to go to 7. We're supposed to go to 5. Okay, that's the case. Oh. I thought this would take us back to the stairs. I didn't think it would take us to another stair. I didn't see how much longer it got. Yay, it worked. Oh, and I've been thinking. This game is not the only one that you have to literally update your magic. Final Fantasy VII has the same thing, where you have to update your fire to get Fire or Blizzard or such. Wait. Okay. I thought I was going the wrong way. Okay. Now I gotta go south. Search. Use protection. Lizard. Fire on her. They got the vampires first. That charm thing is. I don't even use it. I don't think I can get it. That's fine. Ultima. Lizard. And fire on the witch. I mean, vampire. Unless this is an actual witch, I'm calling it the dirty word. AKA take the W off of witch and add a B. And if anyone who's younger, like, younger than 12, who doesn't know that cuss word, do not go ask your parents what I just did. In fact, if you're under the age and you're cussing, then shame on you. Why does our health keep going up? Can someone please literally tell me why our health keeps going up? Although, probably after the fact, but still. Well, I don't know. But even if it's after effects, please tell me why her health literally keeps going up. Why is her magic not going up? I mean, all I do is use magic with her. So, I don't officially understand it. But, sadly, I actually don't care because it still does the job. Her protection went up a level. Attack. Yay, the 7. Okay, that was weird. It's 666. Why did it do 666? Are we like summoning the devil or something? Which, that is something. Before the month of October, guys, I really want to know, do y'all want Fatal Frame with cheats? I can't play that game without cheats. I'm sorry. They're game-breaking cheats. Because I cannot play that game without them. But putting that aside, I kind of want to work on his gear. Level 1. Almost level 3. Almost. But putting aside the cheat and the fact there'll be Fatal Frame 2 and 3, nothing else. Do y'all want Fatal Frame or Double May Cry? With maybe one or two cheats. Nothing game breaking. Unless, a lot of red orbs is game breaking. I think it will be. So, okay. No cheats. I mean, I beat Devil May Cry 2 and I beat 1, 2, 3, and 4 without cheats, so I'm pretty sure I can do it. But I never beat 1. I beat 2 and 3 without cheats, and 4. Too bad I can't record 4 as I would. I don't have Xbox Live. And I don't think I can record on Xbox 360. I don't know. I think that's Xbox One that you can. Which, I'm not getting Xbox One. I don't want any more Xboxes. I'm gonna stick to my PlayStations. I grew up with PlayStations. And I'm gonna stay with the PlayStations. Well, I also have Super Nintendo and a Sega, but yeah, Sega doesn't do anything anymore. I have Dreamcast too. Well, my uncle had a Dreamcast. He had Gaia 2. It's a G. It's one of the games I showed you. If you see my vlog video with that I showed off all my games I own, just add Assassin's Creed 3 to it. My brother gave me his Assassin's Creed 3 and Dragon's Dogma, which I beat both of them. Well, I beat Dogma. I didn't beat Assassin's Creed because I suck at Assassin's Creed. If I didn't suck at it, I would literally see if there's a PlayStation 1 version. Or a PlayStation. And I think it's on PlayStation 2. I know there's a DS version. Or a PSP version. Of the first game. Or more of a storyline. But I couldn't do it. It was too difficult. I'm in Fatal Frame, but I'm not a Fatal Frame player. If that makes any sense. If it didn't, I'll put it like this. I'm into a lot of games I can't literally play. Mega Man. I can't play Mega Man. So, what better else to do than follow someone else to do it. Make sure Richard has the best equipment available on it. Okay, guys. If you heard me mumble that, our lagoon is about to leave us. Make sure you have the best thing on him. Because he is about to leave us. Which is just sad. We keep losing our fourth member, which is just tragic. And he just now got a new weapon, which is just wrong. Dead Who Builds Ships is dead. The White Mage is dead. The nice monk looking guy who fought with the fair hands was dead. Well, he died saving us from a border back in one of the early parts of the game. The White Mage died a few parts back. I think I already mentioned that he died. We're losing too many fourth characters. I mean, the mage leaves us. The pirate leaves us. The mage dies. The pirate leaves us. Our third one dies. Our fourth one leaves and becomes a king. The pirate is our fifth one. She left. Not of her choice, but nonetheless. And now our sixth one is going to leave. I'm not trying to explore how he's going to leave, but just know he's leaving us. It's just sad. Like, Furion and his little group can never have another member. Ever since Leon left, they can't fill Leon's spot. It's just tragic. Really, really tragic. But, oh well. Life will go on. Ultima. Oh wait, you can't attack. Wizard. Fire. Because why not? Yay, I'm dead. Suffer my wrath of Ultima. If I'm even pronouncing it right. Which I'm pretty sure I'm not. Why does her health keep going up? Why? I know I keep asking that, but literally, why? Three, four, five. He's all the magic. So we'll go back to Furion. 10. Alright. Make sure he has the best health or the best weaponry and all his good jazz. I'm saving just for the hell of it. Alright. I expect that you'll come, or you'll come, hearing on. Do you really think you can kill me? Stop, both of you. Why do you insist on fighting, Leon? Weak words from the weak. Do you know the rules of the world? Power, sir, power. The Infinite Throne is mine. The weak cannot survive without the strong to control them. How many lives did the rebels throw away when they came, when they chose to approach the Empire? Hello. The Emperor. Yeah, I don't think he's dead, because I know his hairstyle, and his hairstyle's in the back of the mask. So he didn't die. The illusions of Grandor do not become you, Leon. So I do, although I find the thought of you as Empire quite disturbing of Thor, it ends now. This world can have but one Empire, and I am he. You're alive? What are you? Not that it matters. The Empire is mine now, and I have no intention of handing it over. The Empire? Huh. I have no need for such trivial matters now. I don't know what that keyword is. All the world shall fall by my hand, and the power shall I gain in hell, and your blood will be the first to spill. Is Leon going to join us? Because I'm like surrounded. Call the dragon. You can use it to escape. Rich, whatever. What are you doing? You may have a little trouble spilling the blood of whatever Highland, the last of the lagoon. No! Pathetic insect. I will enjoy making you screw those words. May the spirits of the lagoon lend me their strength. Yeah. And the dragon kidnapped me. Okay. Which is sad. Really sad. Wait, what about my airship? Literally, what about my airship, guys? Other than that, what the hell's going on? Okay. Is this what has the purple rooms? Pinkish purple rooms with crystallized crap? And I think we get Leon back. I think we literally get Leon back. Freon, what happened? You're the Dark Knight. You best start explaining. The Emperor has risen from hell. Whatever died so we could escape. And the four people who died for a cause. All died. I don't know how much more I can take. While the Empire lives, more will die. Leon. Princess, let Leon join us. Please. The Dark Knight, a rebel? I leave the decision to you. Leon, let's fight the Emperor together. Please. Not that you get a choice. Myria. Furion. Alright. Is our group finally complete? Are we finally complete? Okay, let's see just how weak Leon is. Holy shit, he could do every freaking item there is. I mean, literally, he can do every item there is. He's stronger with axe, it seems. Yeah, that works. He can have the weapons I'm not using. He literally has no magic. So, what magic should I put on him? Once the monsters of hell plunged forth into the world, they entered using the path known as the Dread. That the crap I was looking for earlier. I heard the place in whatever known by that name. Okay. The castle that appears at the time of the Empire's re-erection can only be called whatever. The Fortress of the Lord of... Okay, that's the place that was the pink room in the Sidious called. All the... We haven't seen it in Dissidia as of yet. Not that I'm posting it anytime soon. Myths and fairy tales of whatever speak of a small lake in... Okay. It says those who enter the lake are taken to hell. Alright guys, I'm actually going to stop here. And I'm going to stop recording... period until I'm caught up on this game, because I want your opinion on what weapon or what item, not item, what magic should I literally put in charge on Leon, because we got a white mage, we got a fire mage in the sense of Furion, he's fire, we got a white mage, which is Leon's sister, we got a white, ice mage, which is Guy. What kind of magic should I literally put on Leon? Or should I put all three and cure on him? I'm gonna leave that up to you guys, because I'm gonna stop recording for a while to get caught up. Because I'm tired of being behind. I mean, 4 videos behind is fine. 20 something videos behind, that's overdoing it. So I'm just going to stop playing this game for a while until I'm caught up. And so, until the next video comes out, I want y'all's opinion on what magic I should put on him. Literally, on Leon. Because he's going to take up the weaponry that Furion doesn't use, because Furion's going to be solely on the... Blood sword. He's not using any of the weapons but that. Whatever magic you choose for him, I'm going to grind him. Literally. And I'm going to grind until her magic goes up some. Because her magic's pissing me off. I'm going to fight some weak monsters just to attack to bring her magic up. Have everyone else guard. But yeah, that's all. Also, in the comments, tell me what the steps are used for. Literally, that's been irritating me. Save this case. Oh wait, I haven't saved lately. I might want to save before I stop this video and stop playing for a while. But yeah, with that said, thank you for watching. I hope you are enjoying this game. I'm actually getting into this game now that I'm actually playing it. And, yeah. Leave me a like, a comment, and subscribe if you haven't. And I will see you guys in the next video. So, toodles.